Hey, welcome to 5710 Brookwood Road.
We have about 11,000 square feet. Let's go check it out.
No detail has been spared when it comes to this kitchen. 20-foot ceilings, double dishwasher.
Leather granite countertops, two dual cooktops, and he did say double hidden refrigerator doors.
So you have like two lanai doors leading out into the patio space with a gas fire pit and a grill, perfect for entertainment.
Tons of details throughout, including all of these hidden doors. Welcome to your owner's suite. Here's the original family room of the house when it was built in 1955. We have the original front door and two patio doors that overlook the old terrace. Let's head into the bathroom. Welcome to the closet that has it all. You can host over 200 pairs of shoes, tons of storage space, and if you need anything else, you can head on upstairs for additional storage. Let's head out this hidden door back into the main area.